We saw the cafeteria early today.
This ghost is stupid. I'm sorry. Whoa, Casper, calm down.
Thanks to the math help, the ghost has left the school and says he will never come back to haunt GEHS again.